Penguin Audio presents More Information Than You Require, written by John Hodgman and read by me, Paul Rudd. A disclaimer. As I learned since publishing my last book, many of my readers are under the age of 37. For this reason, I've made an effort to curtail references to sexual situations and masturbation unless they're absolutely necessary or sexy. And in all situations when I would normally use the word bullshit, I have substituted instead the word bull roar. I am a father myself, after all. Good evening. I trust we need no introduction, you and I. If you're familiar with my previous book of Complete World Knowledge, and if you've also successfully completed my popular seminar in expert memory training, then you likely recall this simple fact. My name is John Hodgman. But I do not wish to be presumptuous.
Perhaps okay, Jonathan, just bring that in. Hey, what?
Whoa.
Paul Rudd, what are you doing?
Hey, John Hodgman.
And Jonathan Colton, too.
Yeah, I'm Jonathan Colton. Hi, Paul Rudd.
Paul, are you recording my audiobook?
No, yeah.
What? What?
Why?
Wait, why are you doing that?
I was hired to do it. Why? What are you doing here?
I'm here to record the audiobook, and I brought my feral mountain man companion to play guitar.
I am not a feral mountain man. I was not raised in the woods. But I do play guitar. Where is your guitar? Did you bring a guitar?
No, I didn't bring a guitar. I was told to come here and read this, this book has been out for a while. You were, unable
busy.
To do it or something, and I was brought in to
I was busy, that's
pinch
why.
Hit.
I mean, I'm not like you. I have things to do. I had to do a guest thing on Battlestar Galactica, so I couldn't.
John is an actor on television.
Yeah, I don't know if you understand that. I have a lot of things to do. So
well, look, I don't know.
Thanks a lot for coming by. I appreciate it.
Well, wait a minute. I mean,
I think it's time for you to leave.
I cleared my schedule.
Oh, right.
I cleared my schedule. Mm-hmm. I filled out the necessary paperwork. Yeah. I'm here to record this book. I've highlighted pages.
Yeah.
I've worked on it.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's not like we haven't done any preparatory work.
Haven't done any at all.
I spent an hour this morning doing vocal warm-ups.
Yeah, I haven't done any of that.
Labe dame ni potu labe dame ni potu labe dame ni potu labe dame.
That doesn't impress us.
It's not even English.
No.
So, how are we going to do that?
Paul, I got to do my audiobook and Jonathan's got
to... Apparently I have to do it too, so...
So, I mean, if you want to... hang out. I guess you could hang out in the room while we do it. And if you have anything you want to offer, I guess.
Well, I might.
That'd be good. You don't mind if...
It's okay with me. Can you sit quietly without making any noise?
I don't know if he can do it. He's pretty noisy.
Look, I have my script here. I have yellow highlighted pages. I have orange highlighted lines.
Yeah.
Those aren't even the right colors. Lime green. Is what we use.
I have my own system, okay? When it comes to a certain mood, I like orange. Something else, it's yellow.
All right. Well, look, I'm...
Blue if I'm sad.
Wow. You sure do have a lot of highlighters.
And I've worked on this. So, you know what? I will sit here. I will listen. I might chime in with something, but go ahead. Do your book. See if I care. I have to return some texts anyway.
All right. That works for me.
Yeah, let's do that
okay,
then.
Okay, terrific. Thanks, Paul. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Mimi. Okay.
What do you do when you've written a great book that betters the world where you live? Do you retire and rest on your laurels? Do you continue to give? The previous book of Complete World Knowledge was too short and easy to read. Wrote a new book of Complete World Knowledge.
Good evening. My name is John Hodgman. As Jonathan Colton just mentioned in song, some years ago I wrote a volume entitled The Areas of My Expertise, which billed itself as an almanac of complete world knowledge. Now, some of you were skeptical. How could a single book of 236 pages, or if you were lucky, the audiobook of 937 CDs, contain all of complete world knowledge? Well, the answer is simple. I was lying. There is, of course, more world knowledge out there, and as it has been generated, I have learned it, and when I did not have time to learn it, I made it up. As well, my own life has gone through a remarkable transformation. Where once I was a mere professional writer and former professional literary agent, now through unexplained circumstance and strange fate, I have become a very famous minor television personality. And so I return to you now with more information than you require, a second book of complete world knowledge, now extra complete, on subjects as diverse as the past, as there is always more of it, the future, as there is still some left, all of the presidents of the United States, the secrets of Hollywood, California, gambling, the sport of the asthmatic man, strange encounters with alien life, how to buy a computer, how to cook an owl, and most other subjects. But as my life has changed, and as I come to you now with a new audiobook, so too I need a new theme song. And once again, I turn to my friend Jonathan Colton, who now will tell you in song everything you need to know about me.
He sells computers and funny commercials in which he plays the PC. He wore a fat suit, he sneezed and fell down once, got nervous about surgery. Even though he's become hugely famous and wealthy, he's counting on you. If your computers are old and clunky, you know what you need to do. And tonight, you're holding a key that fits in a lock, that opens the door, that shows you a room, that has a TV, that's running an ad, that's making you want some new.
That's Jonathan Colton, my feral mountain man companion.
Actually, not feral.
And he was singing my new theme song. Hey, thank you, Jonathan. That theme song.
Oh, you're welcome.
Sounded really good.
Thanks.
I just want to point something out. I don't sell computers. At all. You may be thinking about the ads, the Apple ads.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
I'm obviously very proud to do those, but I don't sell computers. I actually do other things too.
I hadn't noticed.
I do. I appear on The Daily Show from time to time, and I write books, obviously. The areas of my expertise and have more information than you require.
I guess I just knew you from the computers, mostly.
We went to college together, went to Yale together.
Really?
Yeah.
At the same time?
Yeah.
What a weird coincidence. What are the chances that we would both be at the same
time? Not a coincidence. That's how we met. That's how we first met in college.
Yeah, no.
And you don't remember that?
No, not really.
Well, we're actually recording the audiobook right now for more information than you require. That's why we're...
Oh, really?
That's why we have these microphones and these lights.
I was under the impression that we were doing one of those ads.
No. No.
For the computers.
No, this is the audiobook for my...
Okay.
Well, what's the matter?
It's all right. I'm a little disappointed. I thought we were doing the ads and it's just the audiobook. That's all right. Can I at least get a free computer?
Well, no, you can't. I mean, no, I don't just...
I know you have it.
Okay, fine.
Just a laptop.
Here. And
thank you.
You want an iPhone too?
If you got one, yeah.
Obviously, here. But that's the ninth one I've given you, okay? That's it.
All right, I'll take care of this one.
I'm going to record the audiobook now. Do you mind?
No, that would actually be great because I haven't had a chance to read it myself.
Oh, so no? You
I'm
haven't?
Looking forward to hearing it. It sounds like it might be pretty good.
Yeah, well, maybe if I read some, it might jog your memory of our decades-long friendship.
Yeah, could be.
An introduction.
Good evening. I trust we need no introduction, you and I. If you are familiar with my previous book of complete world knowledge, and if you also have successfully completed my popular seminar in expert memory training, then you most likely recall this simple fact. My name is John Hodgman. But I don't wish to be presumptuous. Jonathan, perhaps you do not know who I am. Perhaps you were dealt some terrible blow to the head and are now suffering amnesia, and so do not recall my previous best-selling work, the areas of my expertise. If that is the case, allow me to explain. My name is John Hodgman. You live on the planet Earth, and everything is...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.